They joined faster than expected, which is quite nice.
The beautiful thing about this is, like, I'm going to get to see these guys this weekend as well, because it's going to be so
where
good.
Where are you going to see them?
Well, with the boss's information, but we have an event this weekend, a Stream Me sponsored event this weekend. Gut Up Gaming does, man. They're so good. It's going to be good. Yeah, man. It's going to be real, real good. Much thank you to Stream Me again, man. We don't shout out Stream Me enough. Thank you,
we don't.
Stream, for everything that you do for us.
Right?
This is so amazing.
Can you dig it?
In so many ways. So Destroyer is deciding to go with Crystalline Tremor, not with his patented HQD.
Actually, that makes possibly the most sense of any character to deal with Possessed. That right there.
That right there, yeah, you're right. That right there.
And when he does his meter burn wake up, it is not going to be effective at all. Wow, this pressure.
He can armor up and put the armor on, then he is going to be able to take that hit.
Exactly. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, broke the armor. Okay. There it is. No wake ups available. He doesn't have any meter. He's okay. Just got to hold all of it. Oh, magic meter.
Oh, man.
That one does two hits.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh, man. They caught him with the low demon. Try to back up. Oh, nice conversion by Destroyer. Destroyer looking real clean. Caught him with the overhead rock. Time for a big combo. Knockdown. What's the mix? Good block, my food. Man, keeping him in this corner. You're not going anywhere, my good sir. Okay, Flash Barry? Yes.
Alright. Winner of this match is going to be facing OD2 Easy. Now, wow, that was...
Dang, man.
Wow. Dude, I cannot press how important the points are right now. Okay? Between 15th and 7th place right now is only a 290 point difference.
Dang, man, that's crazy.
There are 2 weeks left. And only 3 of the spots have been locked in for the grand finals. So, there is still so much time to get the points that are needed to make it into the finals. Like, I'm gonna have a heart attack. There is so much that can change in the matter of those 2 weeks. All it takes is one person between 15th and 7th to either win, get top 3, something like that. And it shakes this whole thing up, dude. Everything changes.
See, for those of you who are not very, very good at the technical side of fighting games, like, stuff like this is very entertaining, man. Like, look at the numbers. A lot of people are really good at crunching the numbers, getting the numbers right. Somebody's been doing the mathematics and understanding, like, this person will be able to get here if they get this amount of points. Like, that is amazing. That is amazing in itself. It's like...
insane.
Oh my god, yo, just like fantasy,
right?
Fantasy fighting circle, you know what I mean? Like, this is crazy. Fantasy FGC, so good.
Sell me a dream.
Man, so good. I'm
Tweety looking so strong.
A part of this whole thing, man. So good. Okay, good grab. So he did decide to go back to Predator.
Which maybe makes sense, it's his main.
Yeah, maybe doesn't care so much about the armor.
It didn't work. Here's the bottom line. Even though it works on paper, if you can't execute it, and I mean, just saying, it's the matchup probably more so than anything else. It's such a bizarre, you know, nobody knows this matchup that well anymore.
Yeah, exactly.
My goodness, look at all of that.
Okay, auto. Well, maybe. Yeah, good trade. Good trade with Destroyer.
Smart trade.
I mean, we've seen this before, though. We've seen this before. So we
absolutely.
We definitely got to see what... We definitely got to see what he can do. All right, good grab. Try to go for a down two. Maybe thought he was going to move. Long reach of that down four. So good. I'm not coming out of the sky. Try to get a conversion. Almost. Look at that oppressive move. That ES down four. Four. And that strike is so good.
I mean, here's the thing. If Possessed Kenshi had an even better wake up, this character would be brilliant. 100%. Because it has zoning, it has a teleport, it has high damage.
GG's, pack it up. Pack it up. Pack it up! Okay, that's one. One of the four for destroying.
Like, are you kidding me?
Corner a lot more. Predator. Adam in the corner a lot more this game.
Pay your respects.
Oh my goodness.
Like, are you kidding me?
There is a new king.
There is a new king.
Man, I love seeing this dude.
Like,
this,
right?
This high, like, this high level play is just like OD, bro. It's on another level. And we get to see this every week. And you guys get to see it too.
Yeah.
Come on, man. This is great.
It's pretty awesome.
This is obsession. This is exceptional. Very, very good. I enjoy this a lot.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, yeah, Waspinator, it's like that. Everything you just said is correct. Everything you just said. Man, that move is very, very good, to say the least. Like that. There we go. And the mix. Just caught him with the low. Yep, he's down 4-2. I'll close it out. Tweety looking real good right now. But it seems like a back and forth ebb and flow between these guys. Like, the story does better in the first round.
This is a battle. These boys are fighting. They're making adjustments. That is so ridiculous. The wake up is insane. I made a joke before and everybody took me seriously about how all he needs is a better wake up. And like, that wake up is so broke. It's probably number two, like, in the wake up game. Number one being Cyrax.
Yes, push. Oh, Cyrax?
Okay. Right?
Maybe. Yeah, but it's just one of those things you don't get to see a lot, so.
Yeah, it's insane.
But it could be good.
Final round.
I want to see some more Cyrus, man. You don't really get to see a lot of that character anymore. I want to see some low tier heroes, man. Where are y'all?
Oh. Yo. So check this out. Okay. If Tweety wins this, okay? He will then put Rivette Leafing into 8th place and take over sole possession of 7.
Keep grinding. We gotta keep working. That's what it's all about. Yep. And Tweety is up 2-1 right now.
And Kenji wins. Heck with
that. That is crazy, bro. It's just leapfrog every week, man.
Right? Right? That's why points are so important.
Every week. Bro.
Can we talk about how important points are right now?
Every week, bro.
Every week.
Every week.
I just am trolling the chat so hard. Oh my gosh. Cyrax. You silly people.
Circuit Destroyer says brain dead. Oh god.
Round one. Fight.
Yo. Oh!
Okay, got to catch it with the back one straight. Good grab. Alright, solid 12%. Oh no. There's a little out of range to get that low beam in here.
Oh, this is.
Low beam and down 2 combo. That's up his combo. It was coming. It was coming. It's looking really, really, really convincing for Tweety. Golly, Tweety is on fire right now, man.
Tweety's looking super solid.
Anybody stop him? Anybody stop him right now?
Well, there's one man in this field who can stop him.
Yeah. And he's in this tournament, top 8 right now. I don't know if we're going to gear up to see that, but it's going to be pretty, pretty impressive to see. Okay, not now. Yep. That trade with that move, don't want to do it again. Like I said, Tweety doesn't mind just burning it back to back. He doesn't care.
Not at all.
He does not care, man.
Well, he doesn't need a ton of meter for this character. A little bit of meter's good. You know, The character and it seems like he builds
damage in itself, but
yeah.
Okay, here we go. Oh my God, look at all this block.
Oh, Tweety.
Tweety moves on
into sole possession
of seventh place.
Possession.
Yeah, possession.
Possession. So possessed. Possession. Nothing.
Oh,
nobody.
Oh wow. Okay.
Damn, man, I'm on a roll, and nobody's giving me credit.
Damn.
Nobody. I'm trolling.